कॉन्टैक्ट यहां पर केरल का जरम विनीत का नेट टच हुआ था और लिवेपिन पूरी तरह से पैक किया हुआ तमिलनाडु टीम को। डबल ब्लॉक अच्छा था लेकिन नेट कॉन्टैक्ट हुआ और लगातार सर्व करेंगे। शेल्टन मोजेस सेंटर ब्लॉकर हैं। क्या कॉम्बिनेशन रहेगा यहां पर? एक और ब्लॉक, आगे वैष्णव हैं और जब वैष्णव रहेंगे तो थोड़ा प्रेशर केरल पर रहेगा।
That's right, well spotted. It's a play of rotation when you look at volleyball and this rotation definitely favorable for Tamil Nadu. Shelton Moses at the service line, that floating serve. Job well done by the libero. And it's all about the reception. Good reception there. Libero doing his job and checking out of the game. And when you have volleyball at this standard, you will have to create pressure with that service. Crucial to make it difficult on the reception. First pass, Libero once again. Free reception now. Let's see what Tamil Nadu can pull off. Good fake and then from zone two. No mistakes there. Strong and powerful Gokulnath. What a drive. Six four. Very promising start to this semi-final. We are excited. The crowd is excited and I'm sure you watching at home would be loving every minute of this action. counter play there. Awareness, watching the flight of the ball. The captain of the side. No, it was someone else. It was actually Karthik K there at the net. Watching the flight of the ball, realizing it's going to cross the net. And then spiking it down. Praveen Kumar. Once again, creating an opportunity. Good wave ball. Good job done by the setter. But Ashish, something going wrong for Kerala.
सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम केरल के लिए वैष्णव है और अपने रहते रहते इन्होंने जो स्कोर 5-1 था वो 6 ऑल कर दिया है. वैष्णव का रोटेशन आगे है और इस चीज का एडवांटेज ले रही है तमिलनाडु टीम. चेज मिला, बैकवर्ड अटैक था इस बार. एडवांटेज केरला के पास. जयराम विनीत टीम के कैप्टन है, जिम्मेदारी है. एक चीज यहां पर समझनी आई, जयराम विनीत ने जब सर्विस की अपना हाथ जो था बहुत हल्का लगाया और इनमें इतनी स्ट्रेंथ है, अगर अपनी पूरी स्ट्रेंथ के साथ सर्व करेंगे तो रिसीव करना बहुत मुश्किल हो जाता है.
आई थिंक आशीष इज आल्सो फेसिंग
वार्म अप हो रही है अभी ये टीम और 7-7 और लकी 7 किसके लिए रहेगा. बैकलाइन अटैक, इस प्लेयर को रोकना बहुत मुश्किल है और खास तौर से तब जब भी अपने घर पे खेल रहे हो.
Living up to the billing, supporting his team really well. But that's not the kind of error you want to hear. Under pressure there on that service. Ajit Lal with that service error. Vaishnav with the serve at the other end. A nice little floater. Good dig. Setting up play. Back line offense. Clarification there. Eventually, the will of the referee prevails. 9-8, Kerala up by one. Once again, the service error at such a crucial juncture. Not the kind of mistakes you want to see from Kerala at this time. And it's the pressure, of trying to create a difficult reception. Gokulnath. It looks like they're competing against each other when it comes to service mistakes. When one makes one, so does the other. Gokulnath floating that one a little too long. Considering the degree of difficulty of that particular service, you're going for a floater. You probably don't need to park it so close to the service line. Here's Gokulnath with that set. Line attack, fabulously, beautifully set up there by the setter, and then he came powering through using all his muscle and all his weight. Ajit Lal loading in from the back line, the 3-meter line. What elevation! Here comes the response. If you can kill it, so can I, says Anand Raj. Zone 2 offense, nice little short set, a good fake down the center, and then from the sideline came Anand Raj. Anand at the service line, nice revs on that ball. coming there from the right side, zone 2 offense. Number 2, Nibin George, and the Kerala coach looking all focused. Good pressure there created. 3-point there. The coach Sundar Rajan talking to his boards, getting things in order, conveying the message onto the court, speaking to Gokul Nath. Gokul seems to be the guy who sets up plays.
Umda shot kahenge ise. Aur jis tarike se players bahut bada effort laga rahe hain, himmat dikha rahe hain. Officials ki bahut badi bhumika rehti hai. Kulbir Singh Delhi ke aur Rajasthan se officials is muqable ke. Unforced error kam karne padenge. Aur Kerala ke samarthak yahan par har lihaz se har tarike se अपनी टीम की हौसला अफजाई के लिए आए हुए हैं, अपनी टीम को मोटिवेट करने के लिए आए हुए हैं. शॉर्ट बॉल था और सिंगल ब्लॉक था, आसानी से चेंज. रिस्क उठा रहे हैं दोनों टीम्स के प्लेयर्स और अगर आप रिस्क लेंगे तो गलती होगी. जेरोम विनीत कैप्टन टीम के. केरल भी कम नहीं, अनफोर्स्ड एरर बहुत ज्यादा हो चुके हैं और सब्स्टिट्यूशन. सथिर रान आए हैं अंदर. सर्विस इनकी इफेक्टिव है और एक अच्छा मूव है विपिन. सर्विस में अगर ये अपने ओपोनेंट का रिसेप्शन खराब करने में भी अगर सफल हुए तो एडवांटेज इनके टीम को मिलेगा.
But the defense is not going to be too effective because Jerome is in action. Jerome says you get any defensive specialist on court, if I have my radar set, Jerome win it. The captain is not going to make any mistakes.
Thoda sa ruka hua ball tha ye center aur antenna ke beech mein. और आनंद राज अंक लेने में सफल हुए. वैष्णव टॉलेस्ट प्लेयर इन तमिलनाडु टीम. इनको कैसे रोकें, इनको रोकना बहुत ही मुश्किल काम है. जेरम विनीत क्या स्ट्रैटेजी रहेगी. रोहित सर्विस लाइन पे और इस समय थोड़ा सा यहाँ पर जो सोचने की चीज जो खिलाड़ी सर्विस कर रहा है उनके लिए ये कि इफेक्टिव सर्विस करें. सेफ किया यहाँ पर सर्विस. बैकलाइन अटैक दोनों टीम से हो रहा है और दोनों टीम्स के जो यूनिवर्सल अटैकर हैं वो कामयाब हो रहे हैं.
Right, for those of us who are volleyball lovers sitting at home, and if you joined in a little late, in orange you have Tamil Nadu taking on the host Kerala in green. The team on your left, Kerala, and on your right, Tamil Nadu. The score reads 17-16 in favor of the host. Hariharan with that serve. Good play there, creating the space for him. himself, Vibin George, using zone 4 effectively. It's 18-16. It's a close game. It's that second semi-final that everyone was waiting for. If you're watching us live at home, it's time you tell me your prediction. Do let me know where you're watching this game from, and then send me your prediction as well. Yours truly in the commentator's box. It's Vipin Clement and Ashish Bharadwaj. Send us your thoughts. Send us your predictions. But do mention where you're watching this game from. 2-point lead now for the hosts, 19-17. George with that serve. Nice set with a good fake. Well read. And at the other end, there is no stopping the captain. Jerome Winnip, Jay Winnip, whatever you want to call him, he's making a huge dent.
Tamil Nadu team ke jo players hain isme, SRM University has played an important role. They are the one of the best university in terms of producing volleyball players who play for Tamil Nadu, who play for the university, and then they play for the country. SRM players, now they are called SRM spikers. And volleyball is all about spiking. 3-point advantage with the Kerala team.
Whoa, what a block! What a block! Double combination block there. The captain, Jerome Winnip, combining with Akin at the net. They say zone 2 is ours. We are going to dominate things here. What a deadly block, a Russian block right down there at their feet. George with that serve. Nice set. Fake coming in. Spike from zone 2. Good defensive work. Another opportunity created. An aware libero. Baseline jump. Good move there. Number 4 for Tamil Nadu, Anandraj. Floating in from the serve line. Right down the middle. Substitution on the court. Shelton steps out. Shelton, who's been crucial for Tamil Nadu's fortune, stepping out, and M. Manoj checks in. He's again a defensive specialist. And that's not going to make a difference, because the captain at the other end has taken on the responsibility to lead his side. It's Jerome Winnip. And when this guy is in zone 2, he's commanding presence. Makes a huge difference for this Kerala side. Once again, it's Jerome. From zone 2 again. Well placed. It's not always about power. This time cutting down on that power, but placing that ball beautifully right next to that serve line. And realizing the momentum shifting towards Kerala. Last 3 points continuously in their bag. The coach and management from Tamil Nadu saying, let's talk things over. Let's break that rhythm. Sundaram calling them to the bench to talk things over.
Facebook pe comments aa rahe hain. All the viewers in South India, they want the commentary in English, and the people in North, they want the commentary in Hindi. What should we do now?
Ashish, it's time we move to English then. That's the best option. Enjoy kijiye game jahan pe bhi aap ho, aur yahan pe tagda block kiya Jerome ne. It's not just his offense that is working, Ashish, it's also his defense.
पहला सेट कौन लेगा? नेट कॉन्टैक्ट, एक और यहां पर पॉइंट लिया तमिलनाडु ने, 19 हो गया है और 24 केरला के, तो एडवांटेज अब केरला के पास है क्योंकि ये लास्ट पॉइंट हो सकता है. सो वी गॉट अ कमेंट टू डू द कमेंट्री इन तमिल. एस था ये और यहां से वापसी हो सकती है. मुझे लगता है शायद टाइम आउट लेंगे, शायद अगर एक पॉइंट और केरला गवाती है तो कोच उनके तैयार है टाइम आउट के लिए, लेकिन पहले ले लिया, ये टाइम आउट जरूरी था.
क्रूशियल जंक्शन. केरला could have waited for another point, but then they realized they don't want the momentum to be swimming. Ashish,
my co-commentator is from Kerala, and Vipin, if you can say a few words in Tamil or Malayali, that would be very good for the viewers or the people who are watching it on ESI.
I think our viewers from across the globe, right from North America to Australia, who are watching this game, and especially the hockey lovers and volleyball lovers in the Middle East who are tuning in, would appreciate Malayalam and Tamil as well. So right now, let's keep it bilingual, let's keep it in the inning in English. At the other end, I have Praveen Kumar. This very crucial point, and once again, the momentum now swinging towards Tamil Nadu. How much pressure are these Kerala players under?
अगर ये पॉइंट तमिलनाडु लेती है तो शायद कोच एक टाइम आउट और लेंगे, लेकिन बहुत रेयर ऐसा होता है कि केरल यहां से गेम दे दे. ये पॉइंट क्रूशियल पॉइंट है. पीछे जा रहा विनीत है, ये बॉल उठ गई. एक और मौका तमिलनाडु के लिए, फिर इनको पास, फिर बॉल उठा. बहुत ही बेहतरीन रैली यहां पर तमिलनाडु टीम. वैष्णव जयराम विनीत जो टक्कर थी, लाजवाब. और केरल के कोच जो हैं वो दुविधा में है इस समय. Views in one match, but ये match जो है ये दोबारा शुरू हो चुका है.
जी हाँ, आ जाते हैं वापस यहाँ पे Calicut Trade Center में, और उसी momentum को बरकरार रखा है तमिलनाडु ने इस. Servers to do a little extra. Ajit Lal C coming up from zone 4. He's a light skinny guy, he gets the right amount of elevation. And all he wants is a little disguise from the setter, giving him the space. Fantastic game in progress, and the audience in this facility loving it. We have a crowd of 8,000 plus, the maximum capacity of this stadium. And in fact, we have a lot more people than 8,000 in. And there's no point having such a huge audience, Ashish, unless the match lives up in terms of performance.
आने वाले टाइम में मुझे लगता है कि जैसे रियाल और बार्सा का मैच होता है यूरोप में, वैसे ही तमिलनाडु और केरल हो रहा है. और वो दिन दूर नहीं जब तमिलनाडु से स्पेशली पीपल दे विल बी कमिंग टू केरला, एंड पीपल फ्रॉम केरला दे विल बी गोइंग टू वॉच वॉलीबॉल मैच इन तमिलनाडु व्हेन दीस टू टीम्स आर प्लेइंग. ये कॉम्बिनेशन थोड़ा सा बुलबुलाहट इस टीम में। नेट कॉन्टैक्ट हुआ है और एडवांटेज मिला है केरला को, और सर्विस और कोई नहीं कर रहा बल्कि टीम के कैप्टन जेरम विनीत। बैकलाइन अटैक जेरम विनीत का, सर्विस इफेक्टिव, डिफेंस इफेक्टिव और अटैक इफेक्टिव। ये थोड़ा सा डिस्टर्बिंग टैक्टिक्स है, आपका ग्राउंड अगर थोड़ा सा गीला हो जाता है तो आप बाहर से बॉस बॉय को बुलाते हैं। फिलहाल जेरम विनीत, ओ कंसिस्टेंसी बहुत जरूरी है, कम से कम 3 इफेक्टिव सर्विस अगर आप मारेंगे तो आपको एडवांटेज मिलेगा।
जी हाँ, और ऐसा नहीं था कि ये सर्विस टेप पे लग के रुक गई राइट इन द मिडल ऑफ द नेट, और वहां पे जवाबी कार्रवाई करी तमिलनाडु की साइड से प्रवीण कुमार ने, वो भी मिडल ऑफ द नेट टाइप सर्विस एरर। ये नहीं कि आप टेप को छूने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं पर पूरा रेडार ही गलत हो गया, अक्सर बॉल टॉस में प्रॉब्लम रहती है। जस्ट आउट, जस्ट आउट, पूरा प्रहार करने की कोशिश करी थी प्रवीण कुमार ने, बट द बॉल जस्ट ड्रिफ्टेड आउट ऑफ दैट सर्विस लाइन। अपने रेडार पे कंट्रोल नहीं था उनके और बॉल थोड़ी सर्विस लाइन से बाहर। नेक टू नेक बैटल जिसे कहते हैं, टू टीम्स इक्वल इन एवरी विच वे एंड राइट नाउ एट 5 पॉइंट्स ईच इन दिस सेकंड सेट। और वहां पे आए कैप्टन टू मेक द डिफरेंस जेरम विनीत। अजीत लाल सी उड़ते हुए आते हैं बेसलाइन से तो क्या नजारा मिलता है देखने को। टू गुड, टू स्पेशल, व्हाट अ प्लेयर। कैप्टन जेरम विनीत को सपोर्ट किया है बहुत क्रूशियल पॉइंट्स में अजीत लाल सी ने। क्लोज कॉल था, क्लोज कॉल था, ब्लॉक काफी इफेक्टिव था बट ब्लॉक आउट हो गई बॉल। सब्स्टिट्यूशन वहां पे तमिलनाडु के लिए, शेख मोहम्मद आए हैं अभी कोर्ट पे और प्रवीण कुमार लेंगे थोड़ा सा रेस्ट, और जी आर वैष्णव टॉलेस्ट प्लेयर इन द तमिलनाडु टीम सर्व करते हुए। व्हाट ऑफेंस, व्हाट ऑफेंस, वैष्णव आए पीछे से बॉल जबकि खासा कुछ बनी नहीं थी वहां पे, काफी रोटेशन थे बॉल में। He didn't get a perfect set, but even then he made the most of it. What a block! What a block! But it went out a bit. Single point lead यहाँ पे होस्ट के पास, leading by that one point. ब्लॉकर्स के बीच में जगह बनाते हुए, नोटिसिंग दैट स्पेस अवेलेबल टू हिम, क्रिएटिंग दैट एंगल, आउटवर्ड फ्लेक्स ऑफ दैट रिस्ट, नाइस डायगनल स्पाइक। नाइस पॉइंट क्रिएटेड बाय द सेटर है, क्या डिसेप्शन डाला था बॉल में, ऐसे लग रहा था जैसे कि जोन 4 से ऑफेंस जाएगा और फिर हल्का सा बैक को आर्च किया, ब्लॉकर्स में आइसोलेशन क्रिएट किया वहां पे और उसके फलस्वरूप एक और पॉइंट केरला को। नाइस
good take. फिर से इनको रोक पाना मुश्किल पड़ रहा है तमिलनाडु को. अजीत लाल, टू स्मूथ, टू फास्ट एंड टू गुड. वेल डन, रीड किया वहां ब्लॉकर्स को, पोजिशनिंग का प्ले देखते हुए अपने लिए क्रिएट किया उन्होंने अपॉर्चुनिटी. तारीफ करनी पड़ेगी तमिलनाडु की टीम की, बहुत ही यंग टीम है इन कंपैरिजन टू केरला, फिर भी मौका नहीं छोड़ा है टक्कर देने के लिए. और टक्कर पे टक्कर, यहां पे डबल टेकर, 10-on-10. Nothing to separate these two sides in the first half of this set. Anand Raj, calm and composed at the serve side. Power back play by Ajit Lal Singh. What a spike! Called against Kerala, spotted by the chair official. 11-11. Shelton Moses with that serve. Good deception. Good deception, but वहाँ पे net touch. और अच्छा move फिर से Ajit Lal Singh का. Ajit Lal Singh clearly the go-to player for Kerala. Every time they are into a bit of a corner, creating those opportunities, creating those spaces. Whenever they are in a little bit of trouble, the setter sets him up. The captain. What power, what power, what execution. Satriyan with a powerful play and responding in terms of strategy. Praveen Kumar checks back in and it's his service. Getting Sheikh Mohammed out of the rotation, back onto the bench. Too good. Smart play, trying to go for a smart play there, Praveen Kumar, but he's probably better off going for a full fledged spike. Maybe a little bit of energy drought there. He's been going 100% at it for about a set and a half, so maybe fatigue setting in. An opportunity for Kerala. The setter there getting a little too greedy, maybe. Muthuswamy there. Trying to go for the disguised looping dink rather than the short set. And he had the option of the center hitter, but he chose not to go with that. Strong and powerful from zone two. Rohit.
shot set. Good defense there as well. Good opportunity here for Tamil Nadu. And yes, they make the most of it. Changing things around, realizing that the blockers in place for Kerala were right up front, and then opting going for a backline attack, what we call the 3-meter line. Getting players from the second three to rise above. Double touch called by the official. Players from Tamil Nadu not very happy with that call, but that's the way the dice rolls. You get some, you miss some. Strong and tall, Jerome with it, but on this time rejected at the net. What an effective block, a double block there, reading that play. Tamil Nadu still hanging in this, still giving Kerala a tough fight. Unforced error, not the kind of mistake you want to make in such a crucial game, such a close game. Neck to neck battle here. Hariharan feeling the pressure for Tamil Nadu. Bibin George. Each. Tamil Nadu haven't quite gotten the lead in some time now. Tamil Nadu hanging in there against the host Kerala for the first time in a long time, getting a lead in the second set. 18-17, they've been playing catch up for so long, but now it's time that they begin to pull a lead. What a play, what a play. He was way outside the radar. Ajit Lal Singh almost collapsing here down at us, but still creating that angle with those wrists. Sure, our volleyball players and volleyball lovers watching would understand that when you're playing such a crucial game, such a neck-to-neck battle, fatigue plays in it. Fantastic ball by the libero. Opportunity from zone two. Alert blocking. Once again, line attack. But this time, some good awareness shown by the defense of Tamil Nadu, letting the ball drift for our nutrition partner.
What a move from the back line. Crucial point there. Crucial point for Tamil Nadu, pulling away. Now getting a 2 point. Muthuswamy checking out of the game for Kerala, and Jibin steps in. Praveen Kumar with that serve. Whoa, what a short lift! What a beautiful short lift there. The setter combining with Rohit P. Well done, I say. Jibin, immediate impact on the court. Short set there, combining with Rohit P. Right down the center. Center hitter gets the ball and smack, bam. What a spike. Once again, it's the substitution making the impact there. Jibin, what a play by the manager. Substitution as number 12 for Tamil Nadu checks in. Karthik K steps into play as Anand Raj steps out. Karthik, who's a defensive specialist, and he's going to be crucial to dig out those spikes. Praveen Kumar, what a spike! Great work by the libero. At the other end, showing that it's not all about the power, is Ajit Lal C. He says it's not about power, it's about precision as well. He knew the blockers were there, but gets it just above their fingertips. Well played, Ajit Lal. Nice take. Good recovery by the libero. Nice work there. Praveen Kumar working the magic for Tamil Nadu. And some soft pressure working on the officials here. Jerome Winnett having a conversation, and sometimes in these moments just having a word there puts a lot of pressure on the officials, because you have an 8,000 strong crowd which starts rooting, which starts putting their weight onto that official. So it's not always about the point, but it's also about soft pressure that the captain uses. Great tactics. At the other end, it's Saktiran. The captain comes to the party down the middle. Center hitter, Jerome Winnett. Rohit P. Wow, what a play. What awareness. What smartness. What execution. To be able to do that under pressure when you are down a point at 22-23. Wow. G.R. Vaishnav checking out of the game. He's a center blocker, and a defensive specialist, M. Manoj, stepping in. It's a tactical play by the Tamil Nadu coach, going for a player with better defense. That's the impact he makes. Understanding the play there. Great management by the coach, realizing that they need to focus a little bit more on defense on this point and making that switch. 24-23. Volleyball lovers would love Tamil Nadu to take this set. We all want an exciting semi-final. But no, there are different plans for Akhin. Akhin says, no, not on my watch. not while I'm the center blocker, not while I'm the center hitter. I'm not going to give this up easily. 24 all, it's going to be a DO2. Difference of two. The first break goes to Tamil Nadu. It's a young team. You love the exuberance that they're showing. Taking on the maturity and the hardened volleyballers of Kerala. Reception advantage for Kerala. Let's see if they capitalize. And yes, they do. Two crucial plays are came back to back. Loving that rotation, loving that position that he has right now. And the coach will be happy with this rotation. Another 2 points, the advantage stays with Kerala in terms of rotation. Like I said, when the going gets tough, the tough get going. And when the going was tough, who stepped up to the plate? Akin number one. Set Tamil Nadu enjoyed a set point, and then came the fight back led by Akin. It's set point now for the host team. The crowd getting in behind them. And wow, what a play! Handling that pressure over his young shoulders, Anand Raj, right down the middle. Spike as well, right in the center of the court. What a block, what a block, what a play. Kerala made the right choice probably. Went to their best player when it comes to spikes, Ajilak C. But anticipating that were the blockers from Tamil Nadu. A double block there, so effective that nothing could be done. Wave attack on the other side. It's a wave attack. I know you're enjoying this game wherever you are, but trust me, you would enjoy it so much more if you were in the stadium listening to these 8,000 fans bellow every time Kerala wins a point. Starting on top of their That the setter has been substituted for Kerala. Checking out of the game is Jibinen, and Muthuswamy comes in. Muthuswamy with a little better defense than Jibin. Good dig there by Track the Flight. He's in the air for long enough. The recovery was possible. Good work by the libero. Backline attack. And the ball goes off the block beyond the serve line. And the magic belongs to Ajit Lal once again. Important observation coming from James KJ. Said Prabhakaran would have definitely made the difference for Tamil Nadu, but he's playing for the Railways. Yes, that's true, but probably the Railways would have missed Prabhakaran equally, so you never know how things would have panned out. Prabhakaran, one of the stars of this tournament, one of the stars of the Indian team, in fact, having captained the India side in the past as well. Right now it's about Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Good awareness. Wow, what a play by the libero. Nice rally. A crowd loving the effort shown by both these sides. Once again, we were expecting a perfect... single point lead now for Tamil Nadu. Crucial for them to create some kind of a cushion. Well played, Akin, well played. Using that height, quick shot set. And he has a conversation with Muthuswamy. And probably it's about, let's not let that defense settle. Let's not let those blockers get into position. Shot set and immediate kill. What a serve. An equally good defense. And the response comes from Praveen Kumar. Eleven-10. The libero checks in. In by the official, 11 points each.
At this moment,
looked awfully close
there.
Rotational substitution, Nanandra checks out the game and Karthik checks in. Karthik, a defensive specialist, and he's going to be crucial. It was a good rotation for Kerala right now. Play Praveen Kumar and his favorite zone two. Well played. Short set once again by Kerala. The tactics definitely not allow the defensive setup to work for Tamil Nadu. Vaishnav is on court. Once again, it's the same play. It's the same play that's been working for them. Short sets. Muthuswamy combining really well. With the captain,
number seven,
off camera,
telling him that he can't
keep the ball in play. Let's not give them 3 points. At the other end, it's Praveen Kumar. Muthuswamy with that set. Nice deception. And the players from Tamil Nadu lost there. He's been giving a few short sets over the last 2-3 points, and this time he's going to go.
Creating
that opportunity for his captain for a backline attack. And with no blockers in play, Jerome makes no mistake. Nice, nice this time. Good fake there by Vaishnav. Creating that space for Sidharan.
Chatriya. Substitution at this moment on the side of Tamil Nadu. Tal is going out. And Anandraj for in.
Anandraj checks into the game as Karthik steps out. And at the service line for Tamil Nadu, it's Sathiran. That was powerful. Super powerful by the captain.
By two, Kerala.
Vaishnav gets a ball that he likes.
Vaishnav with the ball now.
Probably underutilized as a center hitter. Nice work, backline attack this time.
Point was to Kerala. 16-15.
Using that wonderful leap and agility that he possesses.
Again, equalizing 16-8.
He's slight, he doesn't have the same kind of muscle as Jerome, but the kind
he generates
with those spikes, amazing. Gokulnath. Nice loopy floater. Nice defensive muscle.
Tamil
Nadu quite disturbed by the call, and with the ball in play, the player from Kerala crossing the halfway line, going around the post.
Now, Vipul and George.
Probably a judgment error there by the official, but they don't have a challenge system. It's really tough. Good defense.
Kerala makes no mistake. 18-16, coming up from Nadal.
Pulling away now.
Vipul and George, bending his.
George's lead here. और दो सेट का भी ओ ओ एक पॉइंट और केरल के पास 1960 और आपको बता दें ये लाइव स्ट्रीमिंग जो है ये हम आप तक लेके आ रहे हैं ईएसआई के थ्रू और ये बिल्कुल फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट है इसमें हमने कोई पैसा नहीं लिया वॉलीबॉल को प्रमोट कर रहे हैं स्पोर्ट्स को प्रमोट कर रहे हैं नेट कॉन्टैक्ट केरल के सेंटर ब्लॉकर का
टू पॉइंट लीड स्टिल विद केरल क्रूशियल पॉइंट फॉर तमिलनाडु कुमार विद दैट सेट एंड इन कम्स द कॉल फ्रॉम द ऑफिशियल थ्री पॉइंट कुशन नाउ इन दिस थर्ड सेट Super important time for Kerala. It's been the largest lead in this particular set. But it's a little hard to imagine Tamil Nadu coming back from this. You need a professional game plan, a professional game execution now from Kerala just to see things through. Good recovery there. Nice take, but the ball on the first reception going really high, almost landing on our heads. Manoj with that serve. Some smart play there. What awareness. Cutely executed. 21-18. 8,000 people enjoying their home state, enjoying the quality of volleyball, and we've enjoyed bringing this to you. Touch out, says the call. Great play there by number 17, Sundaran for Tamil Nadu. And as much as we've enjoyed it, we should let our viewers know that ESI Sport has not charged for this broadcast in any manner whatsoever. We just do it for the love of volleyball, for the electric energy that this game has given us, and for the fun and the joy that it has given you watching us. Fantastic play. And the captain's been enjoying himself too. Jerome Winnin, sensational performance over the course of this match. himself coming to the party. Substitution on the floor. George checks out for Kerala and Hariharan steps in. A. Rahim comes into the game, number 5 for Kerala. Vaishnav, like I've been saying, he's underutilized. Use that height. When you have him on the rotation, use him. The underdogs now, trailing by 2. First reception difficulty. Jerome. Unforced error by Praveen Kumar. Not the kind of mistake you've been expecting from this man. He's been sensational through the course of this game. But if his team loses out in the semi-finals, it's still not a job badly done. He's been fantastic. He's been the one carrying Tamil Nadu on his shoulders. Once again, Vaishnav. Akin in isolation there as the blocker. The moment you have a single blocker to beat, it's always advantage for the spiker. What a time to make a service error with all that experience. Set point, 3 set points in fact for the host Kerala, 24-21. Serving for a place in the finals tomorrow. Muthuswamy with that serve. 3 set points. Tamil Nadu effectively serving and saving that first set point. 24-22 now. Set points still with Kerala, and the players stepping into their dugouts, being called to the bench. Timeout taken by Kerala. Coach just telling his players to calm down. We have 2 set points now, 2 points in our bucket to make it into the finals tomorrow. Let's just execute our plans. Let's just stay calm. Let's not make any unforced errors. And with that, 25-22 in the third set, Kerala the hosts make it to the finals tomorrow. The 66th edition of the National Senior Volleyball Championships in